Is the COVID vaccine the mark of the beast? The Bible says in Revelation chapter 13, verse 16, He also forced everyone, small and great, rich and poor, free and slave, to receive a mark on their right hand or on their forehead. The mark of the beast is given on the right hand or on the forehead. Since the vaccine is not given on the forehead, therefore it is not the mark of the beast. Whether you receive the vaccine or not, you will not be doomed to hell. But if you fail to acknowledge Jesus Christ as your only God and Savior, you will be doomed to hell forever. And I urge you to believe upon the Lord Jesus Christ as your only God and Savior so that your souls will be saved. God bless.